Oya?
Oya, oya?
Oya, oya.
This takes place quite earlier than the first Captain Squad video, so they haven't bonded much yet. Also, this is dedicated to my girlfriend and she knows why. Hope you enjoy it. You're an idiot. Akashi, many crying faces. This is why you don't make challenges. I don't know, one would actually fab it or something. Image that shows that Bokuto was clearly wrong. Doesn't look like they ignored it. Stop cartwheeling, man up and confess boo. But, what if he doesn't like me back? Well, he would be stupid if he didn't. Akash, face with big pleading eyes. Shut up and go. Okay, okay. Sigh. Shit dealers, group chat. This is the moment you turn into a star, sparkles. More sparkles. That was a stupid move, honestly. Bokuto minding his own business. No need to call me out like that, hand rising. We're here to support you, so don't worry, Bokuto. Sigh. What if he doesn't want me? Dot dot dot. Poppycock. It's noticeable he likes you back miles away, Bo-chan. And if Oikawa says so, it has to be true, I guess. Pop. Are you 50? Says you. Now it's not the time. But. Hear me out. I can't be his crush. Why? The other day we were arguing about that and he said to Akinori that he had already confessed to his crush. Do JFNSNF. But. No no. I. It was a half confession. Still. Just do the challenge and stop complaining, you big baby. This is like a bandage. The faster you take it away, the less it'll hurt. Besides, you're gonna use a lyric prank, right? That's like your wild card. Dot dot dot. I guess you're right. You guess no. He is. Now let's go, bitch. Sigh. Hoot hoot baddies, group chat. Boku Owl added 4 people to the chat. Kaori minding her own business. I'm not even gonna question it. Haikyuu, Daichi and other 2 people I don't know. Kida questioning his existence. Kida, I, sorry. Man fairy, I'm lucky no one can recognize me. Mem. Konoha minding his own business too. So what's happening?
Excuse me, can I have your attention please? There's something I'd like to say.
Never been rocked, and now I'm living just for her, and I won't ever stop. I never thought that it could happen to a guy like me, but now look at what you've done. You got me down on my knees because my love for you is ridiculous. I never knew that it could be like this. My love for you is ridiculous. My love is RIDICULOUS. Well, did I mention I'm in love with you? And did I mention there's nothing I can do? And did I happen to say I dream of you every day? But let me shout it out loud, if that's okay. Yeah, if that's okay. I gotta know which way to go, come on, give me a sign. You gotta show me that you're only ever gonna be mine. Don't wanna go another minute living without you. Cause if your heart just isn't in it, I don't know what I'd do. Because my love for you is ridiculous. I never knew that it could be like this. My love for you is ridiculous. My love is RIDICULOUS. It's just ridiculous. And I would give my kingdom for just one kiss. Come on now. Yeah.
I love you, Mal.
Did I mention that?
St. George Faces Beans. You're so stupid indeed. But you love me. Yes, I do. So now that the show is over, if you excuse me, I am an old man, so.
Mal, will you go to the coronation with me?
Yes!
You got yes!
Let's go, Ben. The whole team's waiting for you.
Nice. Wait. Didn't Akashi said to Konoha that day he already had crush and had already confessed? The crush was Bokuto. But. What? Haru.x has stopped working. He confessed in fucking Norway, so. Tatsuki and Saru being done with the Fukurodani team. I will never understand the puzzle that is Akashi Keiji. Hey. Grinning face. Hey, guys. Keeping this short, I'm finally free. So I'll go back to my normal posting, or at least I'll try. Hope you enjoyed this Bokuwaka confession video and see you all in my next video. Bye. Heart emoji.